Awards have started raining for Ananya Panday. After winning big at the 65th Filmfare Awards, the two films' old actor bagged the Exciting Face of the Year award at the Nykaa Femina Beauty Awards 2020 on Tuesday evening. Ananya held the trophy with a proud smile and a beautiful speech on stage. While everyone went for an extra glam appearance at the red carpet considering it was a ceremony to honor the best from the world of beauty, Ananya dolled up in a princess look. Ananya wore an Amit Aggarwal outfit in his signature detailing and the most subtle and beautiful tone of purple. She styled her Disney princess look with a ponytail, a pair of tiny flower earrings and sparkly pumps. The actor loves to wear Amit Aggarwal designed outfits on most of her public appearances. Amit Aggarwal designs have a beautiful blend of traditional and contemporary. He plays with the fluid and structured detailings in his designs like no one else in the industry. Apart from Ananya, other Bollywood divas like Malaika Arora, Kareena Kapoor Khan, Dina Penty, Tamanna Bhatia, Kriti Sanon, Pooja Hegde, Sonakshi Sinha, Shraddha Kapoor and Gauri Khan also prefer the designer's creations heavily over other designers. Apart from Ananya, the Nykaa Femina Beauty Awards 2020 also saw the presence of Deepika Padukone, Anushka Sharma, Katrina Kaif, Kartik Aryan, Aditi Rao Haidari, Shruti Hassan, Ada Sharma, Radhika Madan and Ellie Avram among others.